Good morning, class. Today in chapter 7, Getting to Know Plants, we will study about the functions of leaves. As we know, leaves perform various functions like photosynthesis, transpiration, respiration, etc. First of all, we will discuss about the process of photosynthesis. Due to green color of leaves, presence of chlorophyll pigment, leaves perform the most important and unique process of photosynthesis. They take in sunlight and carbon dioxide, which is released by human being by the process of respiration, make food and give out oxygen, which again utilized by human being for the process of respiration. The food prepared by the leaves is in the form of glucose and stored in different parts of a plant as starch. Number two process is transpiration. The process of loss of water from tiny pores, known as stomata, on the lower surface of a leaf in vapor form is called transpiration. Number three, respiration, or as we and we can say exchange of gases. Leaves help in the exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide through tiny pores called stomata present on their surface. This process of exchange of gases is known as respiration. Thank you, class.